Hi everyone, in this week's video we're going to be talking about sword tiles. Sword tiles originate from Atlantic slope rivers in southeast Mexico, Belize and Guatemala. They get their name from the long extension on the tail that is present on the males. They can be kept in fresh or brackish water. Their ideal temperature range is 21 to 28 degrees. And they're best kept in neutral to slightly hard water. They can grow up to 4.5 inches. They are a very hardy fish and are easy to care for. They can be a little bit territorial or aggressive, especially around their own kind or plateaus. It's best to keep them in a decent sized group with females outnumbering males. Sword tails need open swimming room with some places to hide in to feel secure. They are easy to find both online and in shops. They are a live bearer, and the males have a gonopodium and the signature sword, while the females have a normal anal fin with no sword and look like an elongated platy. They eat regular fish food, meaty food, veg and algae. I hope you found this video on the sword tails useful. If you did, why not subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell so you'll be notified when I upload a new video. Thanks for watching.